At first, I was very anxious about moving here. I didn't want to come to a new environment. I was used to studying for 8 years in the same school.
I don't feel frightened to be alone far away from my home because I'm already prepared to live alone independently.
I am very grateful for my teachers for being so caring and supportive during this journey.
Hello, I'm Aset Sorbaev and I'm a year 13 pupil who is currently studying the IB diploma and I'm from Atyrau. I came to Nur Sultan because of the IGCC certificate. I came during year 10 to study both the IGCC, and after I was done with it, I decided to stay for the IB diploma because I found Helibera Astana to be a fitting school with a quite good education.
Hello, my name is Jenerke and I'm from year 13 and I am a scholar here in Helibera Astana. I have received a full-ride scholarship at the University of British Columbia and I will be studying engineering. I think through this program I was exposed to different activities that really helped me in the application. I think over the last 2 years I really matured up and became more confident in myself.
At first, when I was moving to Nur Sultan, I was a little bit scared because it was a new place, new people, new environment. However, I got used to it quite quickly. The fear just disappeared. And I think that's because I found much more friends here than in my hometown. It's quite a welcoming environment in general in the capital. And there's a lot of places to visit, a lot of things to do.
Living independently in Nur Sultan is very easy, comfortable and convenient. The infrastructure of the city allows you to travel around the city very conveniently on a taxi, on a public transport or any other convenient transportation systems. I think studying the IB diploma and living independently will help you to prepare for your university life as you live alone, and I believe that the sixth form here in Helibera Astana will help you on every step of your pathway.